Number two, galvanized steel pipes. These types of pipes were popular until the 1960s and are essentially steel pipes dipped in zinc to prevent rust and corrosion. Unfortunately, when the zinc coatings start to corrode, lead may start to build up. Not good.